always giving the same message. If you break the law, be prepared to be prosecuted for it. There's no excuse for something like this. This is, people can, the legal right to protest is there in Canada. Freedom of speech is there. You can say what you want, you can march, you can do those things, but as soon as you cross that line, the police are going to have to do it.